All right, yeah, hello. Welcome to Vermintide. I'm your host, Vermintide. I am your host, Vermintide.
No, you're not the host at all.
I'm the host. Call me Mr. Rat Man. This is my friend.
Take walks with us. We shall not fail. Worry.
All right. Get on the road, Radagast land.
Fucking A.
So we should do easy, I guess?
Easy probably is the right choice.
Fuck, what?
I don't know. Never...
Oh.
Here, let me do it. Can I do it? Can I pick the thing?
This is gonna fucking make me start the game, won't it? Oh no, good. AA can suck it!
The Horn of
Don't
Magnus.
Make me press numbers.
Let's just go with a bot, right?
3, 2, 1, 4, 5, go.
3, 2, 1, prepare yourselves, rats.
The town is overrun rats. By Skaven and everyone's asleep. Bloody catastrophe.
I hope we're getting a bot.
Our alarm is the great big horn in Magnus Tower, and you must
yeah,
go
think
there
so.
And let the world know we're under attack. Good. Check on Nobody's the nearby guardhouse on your way, great. And with any luck, they can assist you.
It's probably fine. Or it's terrible. Uber strike. Uber strike.
Why is Brand Desolace on YouTube? That's crazy. Fix your usernames, people.
Being Brand everywhere. The Red Moon Inn. I'm hungry. I'm thirsty.
There's no fourth... No, there's a fourth.
Yep, got the rogue. Whoosh, yeah.
Potion no, we got
gives
the dwarf.
Boost.
Barney Gorkinson.
Oh yeah, right.
What's up, Barney?
Fire up, come Malachi. Is that
all
a
right.
person or is that?
I think it's a person.
I think you left the game.
Oh open. No, it says bot. It says bot underneath. We're good.
That's not. No.
But we get to make fun of our bot friend. Is it dwarf? He's a tiny person.
No, I think that's just the name of, like, the character in the game.
Good kill, Dory! My turn next! Reflowing that! Get behind my shield! Calm down, Grimgi! You'll strain something!
You know what's really bad?
What?
Swag.
Is it?
Bad?
It's not a deal. Oh, I forgot this game's bad.
Yeah, I don't know. It must be the netcode. I don't think my internet is bad.
No, the game is not good.
What?
So, remember Hunter?
I'm chopping rats!
Nope.
But
rats
are
dead.
Oh, right. I don't know the name, but I know what you mean.
We're gonna have to go here.
Potion! Oh. Here!
Take my master, bless that.
There's a rattler up there? Which is a rat with a... ding.
Hey, you know which game you should buy eventually when you fail and play?
Uh-huh.
It's just like a good game instead of this.
Aim for the head, as
yeah.
Only!
Okay.
Else no effect!
Dying light?
Yeah.
I have dying light.
I have it.
Which game I should buy then?
Yeah. That is a good one.
That man exploded.
Yeah, I stabbed him in the head and he popped like balloon.
I blew him up with my blunderbuss.
Going to town on these rats.
Heart. So I had more fun
last game,
but...
The wizard lady?
Yeah. Oh yeah, maybe you should go back to playing Fire Lady then.
Yeah, you can swap next thing.
Yeah, I mean, there's no downside to... Hey, a bomb.
Yeah, I didn't like the rogue either. Kind of want him going melee, so I can just get in there.
Friend, tell me if this is good.
Not.
That rat getting away with a bag of gold.
Hey,
You don't look good. Even for you, Thor.
I don't know. Why is there never anything in those chests?
There's a better one about.
Sometimes there is. I think it's like
teasing me with chests.
Assassin's dead. Watch for others.
And sometimes ammo too. I think you'll open up.
Right.
Yeah, I need
please,
ammo.
Please that. Yeah, I've been sparing my. Probably different ammo types though.
It's a pig down there.
Hey, what's bacon?
I
think that pig died standing up.
Is that pig dead? Or is he just asleep?
Like
a little nappy. It's the end of the world. It's end times. It's just going real wrong.
There's some monsters.
The chaos
here.
Hordes ride from the north. Rat men in the streets.
Medical supplies here.
Items that I already have.
You should eat that.
Supplies for our ranged weapons.
Oh, there's some ammo over there.
Oh shit.
Another sentry, and we might make a marksman.
Rattler gun.
Damn, I can't pick that up. Ouch. Is that poison cloud bad?
No, it's good for you. It's like Viagra. Green
I guess I don't have any.
I wonder if this big old die standing up again.
He did.
Kinda.
I think we gotta go this way down the hill. And then probably through the green mist. The thing where the green mist was.
I was gonna go that way.
Oh, where? Which way? Oh, that way? Okay.
No, I don't know.
I see where you are.
Because there's no name.
Yeah.
Thouddin's the man with the hat.
I'm the man, the hat man.
Oh shit. Need our
no, Berengarian.
So, oh, I forgot
Let
that.
The dwarf on his ass again. Listen again, as
usually
okay.
Left for dead is better to play with no bots.
That body's freaking the fuck out.
I'll be as good as new in a moment, you'll see.
He'll be good as new in a moment, you'll see. Unless you have knives.
There's no quick knife.
You can just kind of just
yeah, there should
it.
Be. At least I have a shield, so if I'm holding down right button and I click left button, I do a shield bash.
Don't you need to go to the shield?
I mean, you need to equip it, but
a good kill. Guess I need to be
like
faster.
In your loadout. I mean,
I chopped that fucking head right off. God damn.
This is too easy.
So we gotta reach a tower, right? I think we gotta go this way.
Cousin Okri would be proud!
Doing headshots over here.
I'm God! I'm God, I say.
I just said I'm God.
I'm God, yes. Also, yes. There's been a reveal, but... I don't know what this healing drop does.
Is there a gamma thing?
Yeah, there is a gamma thing. I had to turn mine down too.
No, I need to turn mine up.
Oh.
Oh, there's that thing. Yeah. Give me that brightness.
Time for a one-man shield war!
Alderkin, it has the ranger!
Okay. Oh, there's a lot of guys going down here.
You make me proud, Grimgate. This is where I should place my shield.
They should make a Left 4 Dead 3. It
says sweep attacks are effective on multiple opponents. Okay. I didn't know I had multiple strikes.
Yeah, there is a way to do multiple strikes. It's like a... I can do a, like a really good poke.
Hmm.
It's the only thing I figured out. Maybe it's like
all my attacks are sweeps. Where's everybody? Okay.
It says, hey, use the image below to fix your gamma, but doesn't tell me what I should do.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's like a cellar over here. Guys, to the cellar way. To the cellar, gentlemen.
Here?
Watch every shadow.
Oh, yeah, over here. Follow me, guys. There's some ammo right up there, and then go right around here, and there's a secret door.
If you press Alt, you can walk.
Yeah, useful.
I've got some medical supplies.
I'll take one. How can I?
This better taste good.
Oh, I already have. Okay.
I'll give it to you in a second.
Yeah, the... I wish the bot didn't steal our healing.
Why does my cat like to climb up on top of my chair then get back down by ripping my back apart? That's my question, really.
Helm,
a globe of deer!
Globadier?
Is down! Not Left 4 Dead healing for a second. Hold on. How do I?
I'm finding my way!
Press 3 to equip it, I think. Or just scroll wheel to it.
Yes, I played it.
Oh, the barrel!
Pick up a barrel.
Yep.
I remember this nightmare. And what the hell happened? Optics kept dropping it.
Okay.
Oh god, help me.
Yeah, only one person at a time get a barrel, eh?
Yes.
Where the barrel, are you?
I was delivering the barrel. Now you get it.
I'll take it.
Get another barrel.
Now I'll just
cover.
Sit here and ignore you.
They're coming, they're coming!
Fagaraki or whatever.
I placed one. One more to go. Did they shoot your barrel? Yeah, I was coming. Getting near a barrel.
Get the barrel.
The false moon gives them courage.
Yeah, I guess so.
The question is, will there
Dead
be enough
rats
for us
have
all?
Any shoes? Oh my god.
Okay, it's gonna blow.
Ow!
If you need help, dwarf, just ask. There, in the distance, Tower of Disproportion.
Are we all regrouping at the middle statue there?
Yep.
Yep.
I like the man the Thouddin's playing.
Hello! I'm a guy with a hat. Hello!
Okay. Where's the Magus Tower?
The guns. The guns are cool.
Yeah, I'm happy with my pick.
I'll give you a moment to even the score!
I'm happy with my pick.
There's still something you're not telling us, isn't there, Elf?
We've hardly time for me to tell you everything I know that you don't, have we?
Have a care, Elf, or I'll...
What?
I got him. Bon de couche, de babouche. Up the stairway.
There's some potion here.
I got a health pack out. And a grenade, which I'm gonna use at some point. It disappeared stuff when here. I went over it.
Oh, I think our bot's getting at that.
Your clumsiness has a certain charm.
I hid Baron Marvar. Baron Marolak.
Is this a dead end?
Yeah, that's an end of the...
Why is my friend Ray so shitty?
Because there's gonna be a lot of rats, I think.
Let's go up in here. There's some ammo.
Probably dead.
Hey, a potion of speed.
Hey, I got a grenade.
Oh, SSAO is base. Oh, that's why. High quality fur. I need that. Oh, I need to restart. Fuck you.
Uh-oh, rain.
I think coming up this building is where we gotta go. Yeah. We can crank it to normal after. I recall like Vinny and Austin failing.
That one is really hard. The mission where you have to bring everything into the middle. Oh god, we got so much.
That's why I was thinking like let's get maybe a bit of gear.
Oh god!
Oh! Most of the speed time.
Was fire a bad idea or what?
Guys, I'm being pulled by a man. I'd
like to help you.
Into the ceiling. Thank you, my dwarf friend.
I'm stuck in a room with a big guy. With rain.
Nothing.
What? Go! I'm right behind you.
He's dead.
I'm gonna heal real quick.
Heal second. That's all I need.
Yeah.
Picked up a toe?
Yeah, it's a healing thing.
That's right.
Oh shit.
You gotta take that toe. Yeah, it's how you get your opinion. Whatever.
Poison guy.
Tomes get you like, they're like item boxes at the end or whatever.
Alright, we're on the roofs.
And we killed the tent. That was a mad storm in there for a second.
I have no ammo.
Ha! Watch that racket! Oh! Yeah. 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 Summit! Open the eyes, cruiser! Roof running.
Uh huh. Yeah.
Yeah, I wish there was like an outline on the enemy so you could know what's what. Here's some ammo.
Yeah.
There's a rattling nearby.
But
I'm
kind of
finding
that about a lot of games. I think I'm just
mad.
The Tower of
Max.
It's really hard for me to
Blood
see.
Blood Bowl is a better shotgun, rats.
Yep. I can't come back up. What's number four? Like, I got a bottle in my hand. Is it a healing item or what?
It's either like a potion of strength or a potion of speed.
Oh, it's a buff.
It's like
okay.
A buff thing. Yeah, it's like pills.
It's like the adrenaline.
Right.
Gotcha.
Oh, there's an elevator here. Let's wait for everybody.
Did you hear that?
Ah, let's leave the bot. Fuck the bot. Go on, bot.
These are evil times.
Good. No one ever sings about uneventful days. And I'd like my kids to sing of my deeds.
Hey, boss, let us hope they sing better than you.
Oh, watch out.
Did not expect it to come from that way.
Yeah, same.
This is a cool zoom.
Yeah.
Do you always let them take the ten swings?
Take its head off!
No, yeah. I agree. I have that same problem with a lot of games nowadays. Yeah, I mean, think Bloom or whatever just doesn't...
Yeah, I disabled the Bloom personally, but I still agree that I don't know, I can't hardly tell the difference between enemies and you guys. I mean, what I do is I just swing my sword if something's moving. Yeah, there's no friendly fire, so... Oh. I think our bot is having problems. Did we just leave him?
We no? need him.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, now he's got like half health, so it's pretty good. So you can let him die, revive him, and all that. Maybe it lowers our score, but eh. Shield bash is pretty fun. There's some medicine here if you want to take it before the bot takes it. Yeah, I think so too.
I need a moment. Defend me.
You're injured.
There's a grenade here if you want.
One less Packmaster.
There was a game with the pet. Rats, good.
Fallout 1.
Draw the gunner's fire!
Hey, Fallout 1's good.
Is there a rat gunner down there? A rattler? A rattler.
I'm gonna use it.
I guess we gotta jump here.
No, I don't drink this out of thirst.
Sound the horn. Oh shit. Yep, thanks.
Are they paying you to get caught, Kruber? Watch for stranglers. Unless suffer a cage.
I'm full, so. There's a strength item here.
It's not bug buns, I'll tell you that.
Shall I sound the horn? Is everybody ready?
Oh, is that gonna launch an attack? I guess.
Yeah, it's gonna be big.
Yeah.
Video
games. Yeah. Do it.
It's warning people. Hey guys, if you're not awake already, you might want to wake up. But
we need to get out of here.
Survive the onslaught. All right. Do it.
Nice kill.
Alright, I'm buffed, guys.
Stay on the stairway. Oh, God.
I've seen worse displays of valor, Sergeant. But I've seen better, too.
Yeah.
You might want to.
I wish there was a sprint.
We'll soon be rid of the vermin with you here.
Is there a sprint or you're always sprinting, basically?
Always.
Yeah, so even more sprint.
Shakira has a new champion, I think.
Get behind my shield!
Just cutting through him like cheese! Like a knife through butter.
Yeah. Almost a hint of finesse in that kill.
I am pressing.
That's why you need a gaming mouse. Yes. Up here, or?
I can hear them.
Nice shot, Tori! Well fought, Sergeant!
Move it here!
I'm going to
explode! What was that?
Filthy rattling jammers!
We did it!
Activate something.
Some filthy rats on our choice to keep up with me!
Guess we gotta drop down here or what?
No.
Oh yes. Yep. We gotta take the elevator now.
Yeah, I don't know where the elevator is.
Down here in the hole.
Oh, okay. Alright, just turn it then?
No. Well, maybe there's some loot, but whatever.
I was in Tylea once. This was ages ago. They always talk to the rat and curse.
Maybe that's wrong.
You can't blame yourself. How are you to know that this was one Tylean tale you should have believed?
Nope. Whoa, okay, yeah, that was correct.
More rat bastards before I'm done!
Lona said you dally.
And that's the thing from Payday. You gotta escape.
Lona's fixer is here.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm trapped. I can't move. I literally can't move.
Just jump.
I can't.
Well, it was nice knowing you, dude.
I go.
What could the ratman want with my backwater tent?
Stuck in this tree.
You're right.
All right, it was nice knowing you guys.
You're right.
No!
Oh, I'm out. See, you can do it.
I'm out also. There you go.
Lying to me now?
It's fine. We win.
Couldn't get out.
How did we not have an achievement?
Because they added them later?
Oh, maybe.
Could be.
That'd be my guess.
I wish they added fun. Can you patch it fun into a game?
I'll crank it up to normal.
That's not gonna help.
Loot. Getting loot.
It's gonna roll.
So how does that work? What do you gotta do?
You press the roll button.
That's
a lot of animation. Man.
I got a green.
When throwing grenade, there's a 15% chance that you won't consume.
Oh yeah, got a flaming sword.
A flaming sword. Thouddin, you killed 97 people just like I did.
Yeah.
Yet I won that, so. Good work, Noizy, taking less damage.
Yeah.
I was gonna make fun of you, but it's less damage and more. Ow.
Kill a lot of rats, guys. I don't know if you know that about me.
I shouldn't eat on stream, right?
That's whatever.
It's not good.
Let's return to inn. Yeah, let's go back to
it. Return to inn, because I'd like to look at my whatever I got. And then if Rain wants to change to Flame Lady
Fire
or something
Lady,
like that.
Yeah, I like my dude.
I'm good with my Witch Hunter. As long as nobody else, like if anybody else wanted him, I'd be like, whatever. I could play anybody. I'm a free spirit.
Hey Rain, vote for Return to Inn on the right, bottom right.
Yeah.
I don't know, because it's a game you play with pubs.
What?
It's a game you play with pubs, so you need
but the majority
structure.
Voted, so the majority should win. You found a trinket. Equip the trinket. Yeah. All right, this part.
Ah, damn it. The sword was for the lady, I think. Yeah.
Oh, there's also that. You're right. Not every item is for everybody.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Why do I have all these purple items?
Oh, could you? What news?
I don't know. You played before, or you got some?
They added in something that we got a bunch of trinkets for. I don't know why.
Headshot? Those are.
Can you buy loot?
Does that mean more people? I guess.
Confuse stuff.
Oh, okay. What is this? Oh, those are all consumables. What's Reynolds Bones? Oh yeah, achievement.
Stay still, Dad. I'm gonna shoot right beside your ear.
Okay.
You guys are your Robin Hood.
The what?
Your Robin Hood shit. Oh, there's a lore book. Okay. How many missions are there?
They unlock, but there was just one. Now there's four more that I can pick from. So there's Black Powder, Smuggler's Run, Supply and Demand, Wizard Tower.
Let's do Supply and Demand.
Stuff, I forgot.
Supply and Demand.
What feels like lore? So we sounded the horn. What would we do then? Probably Supply and Demand, right? That's probably the logical step.
I'm trying to figure out if there's like a description of what you have to do, but yeah. Alright, Supply and Demand. I'll put it at normal now. It was too easy.
Okay.
Was it?
I think it was okay. I think we can do normal.
Well, I have to ready up.
We're gonna die. The rat's gonna eat us alive.
Hopefully.
We're out of food. And if you and the other pockets of resistance still fighting are to stand any chance, we need to secure supplies. The Skaven are devouring everything in their path, but I know of one last stockpile in the marked place. Alicia will meet you there. Get moving. Beat the rat men to it.
Rats eating all the food, guys. I'm gonna eat all that.
That rat just like merged into the wall.
Sweet,
so I brought back a tome with me on the mission. I didn't get anything special.
Whoa, you have a cool...
Oh, a mask? Weird.
Yeah,
mask is dope, son. Yeah. You look scary as hell. I would want to fight you. Damn.
You can change your loadout here. I don't know why you would, but... maybe if you just don't go back to the
realms of
men,
we will always be alien to Carillion.
Black Ockery and that giant!
I'm pressing shift to go faster because this is
fun. Yeah.
Medical supplies here!
There's ammo here.
Which game? Oh yeah, it's in Shadow Mortar. You can just chop the heads and they just fly off.
Can't wait for that new game. Holy shit, did you guys see that?
Yeah, yeah, looks like Star. It's like a Bethesda situation.
We'll make a joy of you yet, Mateldi! That's right, Trooper! Run your training show!
Oh shit.
Less poison, Rocky! Move, gas!
Gas! Luckily, their reactions are as slow as yours.
There's a lot of healing items up here. You guys didn't get them.
Down the street.
I've already got some, so I didn't.
The potion shop.
Fuck
master.
Oh, dog. Welcome to the dog pens, everybody. What to find? That guy really got messed up.
How did this happen?
There's a bunch of healing items here. Feel like I'm just gonna drink.
Uh-oh, rat gremlin. Sir Alan's dead!
Follow me! Through the door!
Your clumsiness has a certain charm.
Mantle?
Yeah. Ow. Like they can mantle. Oh god!
Crude but effective, Sergeant.
Got a runner.
Under.
I can't save a creature. Get off!
Is there stuff here? Oh. There's a lore book page here. I don't know. You can all pick it up or.
Yes.
Okay.
A few seconds is all I need.
Yeah, the lore is just a lore book. They just
the tome was a usable item. Oh, there's this. Whoa. I picked up a loot die.
Oh, that's the thing that gets loot.
It was. I don't know.
There's an item that goes into your health potion thing.
Right. That I've done it.
That you had to carry to the end of the match thing so you can get
it. I've done it. Damn it, we have to find another. Yeah, I've done that. I don't know if I got anything out of it.
But I guess it did die. Dice die, single dice is a die, right?
Yeah.
I think it's the die, so you can have an extra die and thing at the end.
Get out of the way, gun team!
Loot game.
Indie games.
I'm gonna climb up this thing.
Put less rattling gun.
Help you.
I don't know where it's going. Yeah. Maybe it's the right way though. Watch out, your low health, friend. Where? Up through it. Do we have have a limit of time to revive you, or?
Yes.
Ouch. I'm dead.
Press Q, Thouddin.
Press
die,
E.
Die,
oh, Rain's dead. I'm gonna die too.
Yay!
Oh, Sigma's play side.
No, there's an item. There's a.
I will
thing.
Avenge you,
Thouddin,
there's dwarf.
A, there's an item on the top left. I think it's the tome thing.
This is in the Skaven's favor. I have read it.
So now.
Finally!
Yeah, you can dodge.
There's a dome over there.
Though. I don't need that.
There's a healing item, but.
Oh, I see where it is.
Here we are in this fucking closet.
Oh, that's how it works.
How do I get up there?
That's hilarious. Do you actually get into a closet when you die?
Yeah, you were in the closet.
I don't know how to get up there.
Then somebody has to come and...
I mean... I think you have to go down.
Yeah, you can
just drop.
Just drop down. Yeah.
I'm gonna go towards you guys.
Just run for it. Then go through maybe the door there. Yeah, go up the stairs. No, don't fall. There, you can open the door.
Oh, okay.
Just go up the stairs. I think you're good health-wise. Like, just ignore them and go up in the door.
Fight that bike hammer!
Shoot that man in the face!
There you are. Maybe you can close the door.
Worthless rat bags!
Yeah! Thanks, Thouddin.
I carry healing items there.
I will survive this vermin.
Good kill of the gas rat!
There's a lower page at the end of the hallway.
Thanks. Yep.
Not that anyone cares, but it's a collectible.
Yeah.
This one.
Hey, does the thing where arrows can, like, pin people to the wall?
It's the best thing.
Crazy
effect. Reach the market square. Where the market? Is this the beginning of the level again?
No. I wish there was a way that would tell you maybe where to go.
Protect the flanks in case they come from the sides.
Is this up, man? Gotta be up, right?
I mean the. Market square.
Healing draft over
that
here.
That looked like a square. Okay, so
we were over here.
Hey, this is so where we were.
No.
Like you revived us here. Why don't we go through this doorway here?
Yeah, I guess we gotta go through the doorway. Yeah, that would make sense.
Hey, bud.
Or the broken wall, I should call it.
I wonder who's the mysterious person.
A Skaven ran wild.
Oh, Bramble.
I don't think that man. No, that's
this mulch burns my throat.
Oh, this God, mulch fire. Burns my throat.
Men revel in destruction.
I think we're going the right way.
Yeah, now we're on it.
Need help?
I just took that rat's head off.
Potions! Here!
And he had the Jimmy leg for a second.
Jimmy leg.
At last, ammunition!
The funny. We're making progress.
Man, that's shitty.
No worries! So, I'll take him on the shield!
I've
got a shield! Don't get out of it,
right? Yep.
This is where I should play for my shield.
F4 joining the game. I think we might have a
crazy shit coming real human. You play the rat,
really? I got some.
Oh, okay, easy on your grenade.
Take its head off.
Yeah, there was a hunter, but he left.
I gotta switch to the elf real quick. Wait, don't take my book.
Chittering noise.
Whoa, whoa.
Hunter.
Yeah, okay, there it is.
Yeah. Enjoy this calm, Dory. It won't last.
Enjoy this calm, Dory. We're finding Dory.
Bad if you turn off.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Yeah, A's the last thing I have to say.
Really? Yeah,
give me the
pixels. SSAO. SSAO, I can say. You want to play as mid version of
this? I'll lower Shadow before I take out the AA.
The lightning gun's targeting me!
Ow. The gunner's dead!
Not guns, man. You put I equipped that speed thing. It becomes like a minigun. It's pretty great.
What?
When you drink a speed potion with your double gun, oh, yeah. It improves the rate of fire. It's like great. Like suddenly I have a machine gun on my hand. Good. And this city is really gonna be messed up after. It truly will be, from that trailer, a planet of rats.
Yeah. Hey, heal me, bot.
Let me bind that way, watch ya.
Healed by a dwarf. Lilia's house.
Healed by a dwarf.
I don't know what the book does. I wish I knew what the book does.
I mean, I bet this is a healing item.
Oh, we're finished.
Oh, we're
shitty.
Ow.
I've seen worse displays of valor, Sergeant. But I've seen better, too.
I always confuse the dwarf for a rat.
There! That's right!
Get out of here!
You take this. Oh, that hurts. Things burn.
We're at the merchant border, merchant square thing.
I wish I had ammo. Hey!
Our story is not yet finished.
You're hitting the armor so well.
I'll show you how a doctor of Loren dies.
I could use some ammo.
Ow. Getting at that. Thank you.
Hey, marksman, eh?
Oh, ammo.
Ammunition!
I couldn't use the book.
No?
I can block the book. But there's nothing you can use the book for. I guess we'll wait until
I have to wait for
them. Yeah. Oh shit. Is this gonna blow or?
Yeah, that's gonna blow up. You don't want to step away from that door. Yeah, there you go.
Ah! That potion smells of ignorance. We're in the right
path!
I can feel it.
Okay, I need this. Actually, like, really bad.
An ambush!
Oh, yeah. Oh no! Incoming!
You alright?
We're coming back.
Stay back up! I feel you kill, alright?
There's the fire lady.
Hush, Lumberfoots! Gas rat!
Even guy ain't gonna be pleased. We're all a bunch of noobs.
Look out! On for deer!
That's what can help us.
Okay, you come down. Oh, there you are. I've opened the door to the market.
I need to
pick up the sacks.
Throw it in the wagon.
Healing stuff.
Gotcha.
Save some for us.
Yeah, somebody should cover the sack. Was that where you put the sacks? Okay. Yeah, don't lose them.
Oh, you just clicked them and put it down.
They're covered. They'll hide until it's time.
Keep it up. We need more.
Let's see sack more times.
Yeah, ball sack.
That's not really sack.
Sack a bunch more times.
God's talents!
On with you, witch hunter.
Hey, coach.
Assassin rat!
Hey, how about you help me, Lou?
Okay.
No, that's not. No, no. Oh, fucking what? I was inside the thing!
You got it. You placed it. You got two sacks down.
Poison! A statue pointing to Mabel's treasure. Foolish me, please. Goddess, it means to kill us as it dies.
Man, you made a terrible game. It's all Brent's fault.
Picking up a sack, taking the sack.
I'll cover you. Best I can.
A sack. That's just me out of the
door. Oh, yeah, the Gondor's right here.
No!
Don't be greedy with all the kills, Sergeant.
Can I just throw it?
I don't know if it's gonna help that much, though.
Stand ready!
There's like a dude sitting on top of this wagon. That's what the frick we have.
This wagon needs to be full!
I thought you lot were immortal.
Time for a bandage, Carillion.
And we are done. Come on,
time to get in the wagon. Everybody get in the wagon.
I hear their claws skittering on.
Victory.
Victory, you say?
Play of the game. Oh, tomes collected. Experience.
Dice.
Hey, I leveled up.
Hey, I got a level on new thing
I
for
got
this.
Max. I don't... Hey, can I change something? I can't do anything.
Hey, I got new pistols. Perfect. What I always dreamed of.
Animation.
I got some dual swords. I don't know if that's not my class.
Von Liebenstein.
Look at Thouddin. He's like the only person that cares about me.
Hi, hello. I killed a lot of guys. One more, then I gotta go probably eat some supper.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we've been streaming for 54 minutes, that sounds enough.
One more.
One more. Pick a hard one there, Captain.
No, don't, so, please, no.
No, I think it was fine. Yeah, dual sword is the rogue lady.
What's the axe? Okay, here we go. That's a shitty axe.
Got new pistols. That's pretty sweet, man. I don't know if you know this about me, but I like a pistol. I like a pistol a lot.
It's locked.
I'm gonna go refine this sucker.
Rested, healed, good.
Because how do you swap
I've got
class?
Another job for you, and it won't keep.
I don't think it do.
No, but if I wanna...
If you want to switch class, you click escape, and then there's hero selection.
I'm gonna try the witch lady.
Witch lady's alright. She has like she has two. I think if she's
got
the
only, this six sword.
I think she's the only cool character. She has a mechanic where as the more fire she uses, the more heat she accumulates.
Destiny weeks! Not for the slow.
It's the only characters that's different.
Right. Okay. Nice. Okay.
And then you vent from the hand or something.
Maybe I should go somewhere and tank it. We need a tank.
So what do you need? Black powder, smuggler's run, wizard tower. That's two smugglers, right?
Some viewers might be experiencing issues. Like what?
Hold on.
No, it's okay. You can still ready up.
I'm gonna play a door for this one. Give us the front line. Man with a shield.
Right.
Plus, I have a dwarf axe. I call it Jimmy.
Hey! It's too much magic!
Too much magic.
You'll go boom if you use it too much.
Yeah, you have to vent, man. I told you.
How do you vent?
Right.
The other key.
I think.
Okay.
Some smugglers I know owe me the odd favor. They've agreed to bring supplies in through the sewers on the condition that I provide a way in. Yes, there's more Skaven above ground than below at this point, believe it or not. Get down there and clear a path through.
There's more Skaven above ground than in the sewers? That's not a good sign.
Is that a safe room? No, that we are.
Kind of.
We just went down into like a wine cellar. Let's do it.
Don't waste the bomb. Did you see that?
Nope. Healing draft. And so our story is not yet finished.
I think there's a fire thing that you can do. Instead of a fireball, just keep fire like in Skyrim.
That might be a different weapon.
Oh yeah, there's different weapons.
Runway, dead end!
Yeah, I don't actually know how to vent.
Time for a one-man shield wall!
No, right mouse button makes you like make this fireball. Okay, vent overcharge R.
I'll reload, yeah, that makes sense too.
But I don't know if it's... I'm wondering if this hurts me.
There's a bar?
Yeah, no, I see it underneath.
Go after, so you can go over the bar, then you start to fall. Then
right.
Just hurts your health.
Yeah, it's just they called it vent overcharge, so I was a bit worried.
There's nothing in those.
Guys.
Ah! Medical supplies!
This is the door, I reckon!
Medical supplies.
Hiding in the shadows, gutter runner.
Kill it! Kill it!
Why, gutter runner?
I
don't fucking need your help.
Chief, I can't fight with the arm hanging off.
Hook rats, get that hook off the sergeant.
Oh shit.
Head shot for a lumberfoot. You're the hook rat. Are they paying you to get caught through there?
And if they are, they keep cheating me of the coin.
And you can do something else with that where you could lay it on the ground or something like that. I forget what else. But you can burn the ground if you hold it for long enough. The longer you charge up, the more, I don't know, AoE it does.
Yeah, that one's the right
when they come, leave some for me.
I don't think I ever used a sword.
When you're playing with the lady?
Yeah.
I don't know where the hell you
There's
guys are going.
Here.
I don't know. There's no map.
Gunners by surprise.
Draw the gunner's fire!
Let's move into the shadows.
The gunner's dead.
It's a pass.
Seems to be no way through here.
Would you like
a
fire, lady?
Yeah. I'm not 100% sure if I'm playing it right, but...
You are.
It's just if you do a charge shot, you're already above the, you're... Like almost above the thing.
Yeah.
We're blessed. Health!
Alright. From water.
Everybody here? They call me the dwarf killer. I got an axe. I'm a pretty cool guy. I kill dwarves.
It's fucked up.
Drunk!
It's a dwarf.
It never stood a chance.
This one, he's right over here. He's right over here. That's the thing that's gonna blow up. Back up.
Oh yeah.
Sack rat.
Okay, that's where we came from anyway.
Yeah, that's where we came from, so we gotta keep going. This.
So, I was thinking, like, what's the other game with rats that's good?
That's fine.
There's a potion.
You're thinking of Dishonored?
No, I think I'm just thinking of Shadow of War.
Fine.
Maybe.
Yeah. Drinking,
which is not rats, but orcs.
I think we're backtracking if we go there.
I think we are too. Yeah, we definitely went through here.
Yes, yeah, this is where it came
more
from.
Dead rats.
I don't know where the hell else we go. Does this M4 guy know where the fuck we're supposed to go?
Well, he joined mid-game, so.
That's true. Maybe it is down here.
Yeah, it's that way. Can you jump? Yeah, let's just jump.
Oh good, why didn't the fucking thing show up before?
Yeah, let's see. I'll agree with you on that one, that was messed up.
Stand ready!
Uh-huh. They just happen to live all in the sewers.
Ouch. Getting strangled. Thank you.
Be more careful, Akshinar.
It's scaven. No, they have like, you know, religion and stuff. Like, there's some form of civilization there.
Was there a Gatling gun guy?
Bobby.
Okay, there's a hunter, by the way.
Oh, I'm taking a good beating.
That's it.
Like a duel? What? And Far Cry 3.
Which game?
Which one? I know.
Oh. Give the gunners a moving target. That thing gunner will charge.
Never have I seen a mage rush so desperate to end its life. But what is he, Cuba?
Yeah,
this way.
They're swarming.
There's nothing in this chest. God
yeah, fine drop.
And then there's no mercy hospital.
Whoa.
I'm keeping count, Weight Watcher. Who thought this way would be best?
I think I had to sit there more.
This bumble settle and rocky felt!
Are you guys up, up out of the sewers?
Yeah, out of the sewers.
I think you're all
keep your fighting pace. They're playing.
Oh yeah, it's an AoE.
Bonus victory there!
That you are not.
Oh. Are we already done?
No, we gotta reach it. No, whatever it is.
Yep, this is the coach. Let's do this. Victory!
Hold, Seeker.
That game's okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna play more. Alright. Ember Cage Staff.
I think I got the same thing.
Ooh, I got 3-4 of the same. Got a flame sword again.
I got a flame sword.
Yep. I got the same fucking flame sword. Damn it.
Hag bay.
I think it's a better one though.
I got no skills. And most clan rat kills and most damage. And most damage taken. Less damage taken. Most headshots. Special kills? What did you kill that was special?
I have no idea.
Probably all those.
We all got one special kill.
M4.
I think M4 wants to do the wizard tower.
I want to leave.
Sorry, Mr. M4, but go eat some food.
Hey, right. Thouddin, I'm really glad that you made me play this game because it's much, much better than the last time we did it, right?
I'm enjoying it. I'm gonna keep playing it after you. I don't know what you mean. I actually like this game, but okay. Okay, buddy, whatever you say. Yeah.
Oh boy, I can't wait to play the witness now.
Wait.
After playing this.
Yeah.
Steal everything from your fucking room, though. Quarters. Hey, you just left a bunch of food here. It's gonna rot. I don't know whose room is this, though.
Oh shit!
Fuck! Oh, that thing! Yeah!
Oh shit!
Yeah! Good thing! Why didn't you do that before? That's a different
I
staff,
don't know.
Right?
Yeah, that's a different staff.
Yeah. So, like, that's the other. Yeah, different staff.
Why is M4 still here? He's gonna be like, what are we gonna do?
Ah, the fire's turning against me!
I died, lady. Well, okay.
Look at me!
See you before.
MM4. I'm gonna leave, guys. I'm really hungry.
Bye, friend. You touched my life in ways that I never thought it would be possible. Oh, God. Oh, the server's down. Weird.
I've disbanded the party.
Just like in Don't Starve, the server's down.
Why does the server keep dying?
I don't know.
That's my question. I like it. That's a fun game. I'm gonna play it for some more.
I hate it. Don't buy it.
Which one? I follow you about it.
This game. Don't buy it. The server.
It's on Humble for $6.
Is it? Oh, yeah. Yes. It's right. It is again.
I'm out.
There's
later.
Three games on the lobby browser. Well, that's it. This is a game.
That was a game. I want to play Syndicate. The co-op.
Me too.
Do you have Syndicate on Origin?
Yes.
Yeah, I do too. We should play that.
Yes.
I've never done the co-op.
Why does it say an hour 16 of streaming and YouTube only says 42 minutes?
I don't know.
That's strange. Bye, everybody.